On my own roadie, hang on, what's going on? There we go. All right.
I'm an ambassador for an organization in the United States called Guitars for Vets. And I don't know whether they're doing that, this kind of thing out here. But in America, basically, we've got more than 2,000 volunteer guitar teachers giving returning soldiers, men and women, those especially with combat stress. We give them a guitar, some strings, and a lesson for free every week. And it's a great opportunity. And we have a lot of help from some organizations who organize auctions and stuff like that. And, I've donated a lot of guitars, and I've blackmailed a lot of people into paying a lot of money for them. And then we buy guitars in bulk and get them to the heroes. And this is a little song that I wrote about. It's called Blood Brother.